All right, so let's heat up some oil. I'm just using coconut oil. Okay, so now we add our hot oil to our ginger paste and spring onions. Guys, if you can smell in here right now, oh my goodness, it smells so good. As that hot oil hit the spring onions and the ginger. Just gonna mix it together because remember we had added a little bit of salt. So I wanna mix everything together, but oh my goodness, this smells so good. So there you have it, folks, our spring onion ginger sauce.